This is part of the biology lab. There's labs for biology, chemistry, and physics. Right now, nobody's using it, but it is available.